Buckeye Valley is our biggest rival because we're two schools in the same town.
They always talk so much smack, but they're just not ready for us on Friday night.
Well, I lived here my entire life, and the best thing is pretty much playing BVE and beating them every single year.
We see them as, whether that's redneck or country, they see us as a bunch of city slickers and kind of mama's boys and whatnot.
And there's only room for one of us.
And we've always had this conflict between each other.
And every year, destroying BV is such a pleasure, so hopefully we do it again.
It's always been like that, and it probably always will be.
We're kind of close with them, so it's like a friendly rivalry, kind of, but just hate them. I know a lot of the kids there, so it's fun playing against them, and we always beat them, so pretty fun.
I hate BV so much. Never got along with anyone from there, any guys from there. I hate them so much.
So you go out there and you kick some butt because you have to. It's just what you have to do. It's just a huge rivalry, biggest game of the year.